official trying to do his best to send their team to the respective corners as they explain as he explains the rules.
SmackDown left.
I am not sure how smart that was.
It was not Strowman. Right at all.
Samoa Joe side headlock. Orton sends it across the ring. There's the shoulder tackle by.
First time Samoa Joe and Randy Orton have ever been in a ring together.
This chest is a checkers right here, man.
As the Viper. Tag.
It's the team format.
Oh, look at this. Staying calm, relaxed in the heat of battle.
Yeah, very
careful. You don't want to try to.
And Finn missed the stomp.
Oh, yeah. This is.
Well, I'll tell you what it is. Just hold on a second. Booker, Triple H is the man who's responsible for Shinsuke Nakamura being in WWE. And the brother-in-law of Shane McMahon. And look at Shin go.
Uncharacteristic mistake.
For his boxing.
I'm going to change your brand. You bring me to SmackDown Live.
Spinebuster Vintage Triple H.
Beautiful.
Down just a bit. Kurt Angle, who made his debut at Survivor Series. Step. And another German.
I'd be real close.
Tag. Here's Shin again. And this is Triple H one more time. Kurt Angle misses wildly.
Oh, wow.
Up.
Gamora. Samoa Joe.
Okay. You know the history between
Ben Balor.
Fine.
Pedigree. Counter of his own. Got him with the left.
That move, strike and move. Shinsuke's doing it perfectly.
More of the power slide. Boss up 5-4. My slotted him away. And just like that, Braun Strowman. And Ross up 5-4.
Triple H playing a peacekeeper.
Wait a minute.
SmackDown Live's thinking, just destroy each other,
well,
guys.
There's an issue here between these two.
Oh,
Orton. Going after Samoa Joe, Vintage Orton off the
DDT.
The
outside.
John Cena's fired up. With the RKO blocked. Into the second rope down.
Bobby Roode, they're eliminated.
The face and here's Cena.
Yes.
Now, Johnson, this is one of those matchups you never thought you'd see.
Humble beginnings in California.
Met in a WWE ring. Samoa Joe kicked in the face. Here's the for Brand Supremacy here, right in Joe. John Cena. Samoa Joe.
Here comes Balor.
Cena going for an AA on Balor.
Look it twice.
Got him. Going for another one.
It takes.
Another AA. Joe's eliminated. It was Kurt Angle who had the debut match for John Cena on SmackDown so many years ago.
Guys.
Which one of these men will connect first with the big one?
Your tackle, we've seen this so many times over. Has him for where he wants him.
No. Kurt just picked John Cena's ankle.
Big difference in this matchup.
RKO. That was a desperate look.
Eliminates Finn Balor.
I'll give you that.
Pulling out all the stops. And that's one of the reasons why. Orton's a match. His nose. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. Come on.
What are they doing?
Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
Sammy and Kevin and Finn has a vendetta against them.
Guys.
Cataclysmic.
No. Running power slam.
Come on.
Penny. Braun Strowman eliminates Orton. Center of the ring again. Angle has been on for a long, long time.
What the hell?
Shane himself.